Italy deployed troops in Sicily today and transferred more than 100 jailed mafia bosses to top security jails. The precautions followed the assassination of a mafia prosecutor and five police guards in Palermo yesterday. They were killed when a car carrying some 80 pounds of explosives blew up outside a building where the prosecutor's mother lived. A similar bombing killed an Italian police chief 2 months ago.